The Glynn County School District is discussing rezoning. The school district tells us the reason for this discussion is because of the opening of a new Glendale Elementary School. That school is expected to open by fall of 2026, and the new school is proposed to be about 7 miles from its current location. We will let you know what the district decides.